you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced you to my stove.
With installing her, she's really soft, really pretty. So again, this here is from By Lace Wig. Look that I got from them is their pre-made invisible knots loose wave lace front unit. The hairline on this unit does come pre-plucked and also comes with baby hairs. The cap size that I got is the average cap size, which is a 22.5 circumference. So it's like pretty much an average cap size. So the adjustable strap that came on this unit does come with 3 hooks, and I did attach mine to the first hook, which is the loosest one on it. So I think the third one is the tightest. The second one is like in between, but I did attach mine to the first one, which is the loosest one on it. You definitely can wear this unit clueless without having to use any adhesive to lay down, but you might have to adjust, not adjust, but you might have to use some gel or something just to lay down the ear tabs. I did go in with my Gatsby Blast and Free Spray to lay down the unit itself. The unit does come with baby hairs, but I did not like lay them down, so I took the baby hairs and just like combed them back up and sprayed a gel, not the gel, but sprayed a spray over it. So they're like brushed back into the unit itself, so that's why I don't have any baby hairs. I did add like a 1-2 piece on the side here, but that was about it. As far as the hair itself, like the hair is really beautiful. I feel like looking into the camera, like the camera is not doing this hair no justice. The curl pattern itself is like really loose and nice. It's really soft also. So far, I'm not getting any shedding, no tangling with this hair. So far, I have like 0 complaints with this hair. Also, the knots on this unit does come bleach for you, so you don't have to worry about tinting your lace or also bleaching your lace. It was really pretty and nice. Honestly, I really love the way that it looked when I just took it out of the box. I love that big puffiness, and it just looks so natural to me. But I did go in and wet it just so it can actually like retain back its curl. So I wanted to demonstrate there for you and show you guys how it would look after I wet it. What it's looking like, it's been about, I would say, half an hour now since I wet it. And yeah, this is pretty much what it looks like. Over here still feels a little damp. Pretty sure you guys can see, but yeah. So far, this is what it's looking like. The hair, like I said, is really beautiful. I also love the fact that it is true to length. And the ends were, this one came with the ends all on the same level, so I didn't have to go in and cut any extra hair off. Yeah, this is pretty much the hair. If I was to rate this hair out of 10, I would definitely give it a 10. So far, it's doing everything that it's supposed to be doing. It's looking amazing, and I'm really happy with it. If you guys are interested in a unit like this one, I will have everything listed down below in the description box for you guys. If you guys are looking for a nice loose wave unit like this one, I'll have everything listed down below. Also, this unit is going for $182 right now on your website. And also, the work when it comes to like maintaining this unit is very minimal. All you really have to do is put some water conditioner in this hair and go. You're out the door. So very minimal work, very minimal maintenance, especially when it comes to like installing the hair. Like, you honestly don't have to do much. Like I said, you can definitely wear this to wear glueless if you wanted to. That's pretty much all I have to say on this hair. I do hope you guys enjoyed this video with me. Thank you guys for tuning back in. If you're not subscribed already to my channel, hit that subscribe button right here. Also, comment down below, let me know how you guys feel in this unit. And as usual, I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.